esa amarga
radón.
Я увлекаюсь спортивной рыбалкой. Ловлю я рыбу даже в дождь, жару и снег. Ты не отвадишь от рыбалки даже палкой. Люблю рыбалку как спортсмен, как человек.
Okay, nema problema.
Hi, Dimitri.
Hey, Dimitri, I took care of that thing for you.
Very good. I'm proud of you. Good.
Dimitri, thank you for taking care of that thing for me.
No problem.
Dimitri, hey, meet my girl, Natasha.
Oh,
so
my
nice
pleasure.
To meet you.
Little delicious. Oh. Little kind.
Mikhail.
Hey, my brother Nico. Good. Sit down.
Oh,
have a drink.
Baby.
Move up, ladies. Move up.
Mikhail, we have something we need to talk about.
Okay, yeah. You can have your alte Katrina. Come on.
Not
no big deal.
In private. Girls, can you give us a minute, huh? Please.
Okay.
Oh,
get out of here.
See,
keep it warm.
Later,
I won't be too long. So, what is it?
We've got police trouble. The feds or someone are all over us. Sergei told me that a friend of his in the courts told him they've been authorized to tap our phones and they know about the pot we stole.
Shit. Who is the rat?
It's no one. It's just the way we've been behaving. Making too much noise. This was inevitable. We're going to have to calm things right down for a while.
It's that fucking guy, yeah. I know it is. I saw it in his eyes. You know? That guy. That guy who bought the coke. But he didn't buy the
That's
pot.
That's Lenny. He's my cousin's boyfriend. It's not him. Yes, he's a moron. Yes, but he's okay.
I don't trust him.
What? I just told you.
He knows too much.
Oh.
You, get him.
Are you sure?
Sure. No, I'm not. Right now I'm wondering if it's him or you. It could be you.
Think for a second. This has been going on for months.
Think. Look where your thinking has got us. You were in charge of security. Good job. Well done, Dimitri. You pathetic idiot. You, prove you're loyal. Go and kill the guy.
Don't question my loyalty.
Then don't question my orders. He lives on Guantanamo Avenue in Bonn. Head up there and call me. Me personally, when you get there.
Mikhail, please, don't do this.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
I'm begging you.
I said shut the fuck up.
Please, don't do this.
Why don't you
listen? You want to play games? This is not a game. You have to play by the rules.
Вокруг чужие люди, а кругом чужой народ. От тоски глушу я водку, только водка не берет.
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Ни товарища, ни друга растворились, как в воде. И никто здесь не поможет, если скажем, ты в беде.
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
А кругом миллионеры, денег куры не клюют. Между ними, как шакалы, люди бедные снуют.
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Перепуганы до смерти все большие города. Не гуляют в них по паркам люди ночью никогда.
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
То глядит тебя ограбят, то гляди, тебя убьют. Похоронят как собаку и молитвы не споют. Ой.
Небоскреба, небоскреба, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Я карабкаюсь повыше, а вокруг все то же дно. Неужели мне богатым в жизни стать не суждено?
Небоскреба, небоскреба, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Я работаю как лошадь, все дела, дела, дела. А жена не потерпела и к свободному ушла.
Небоскреба, небоскреба, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Я пока что не богатый, да и бедным не назвать. Только вечно мне придется счастье светлое ковать.
Небоскреба, небоскреба, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Хорошо везде на свете, только там, где нет у нас. Я не знаю то, что будет, знаю только, что сейчас.
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой, то мне страшно.
You want to call this off?
No, I never change my mind. I've heard he's at the Guantanamo Avenue station. Go to the platform, get rid of that dragon.
Shut up, Dimitri! For the last time!
То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой.
Очень часто задаю себе вопрос. Для чего не понимаю, черт меня сюда принес.
Небоскреба, небоскреба, а я маленький такой. То мне страшно, то мне грустно, то теряю свой покой. Небоскреба, небоскреба, а я маленький.
Lenny, Mr. Faustin thinks you're a rat. He ain't taking no risks.
I'm into more shit than Mikhail could even imagine. Why would I rat?
The decision has been made.
My dad pays you to ice crazy bitches like this guy.
Hold on a second.
Nico, do you know what you have done?
I have followed Mr. Faustin's orders. Not much more.
The boy you killed was the son of Kenny Petrovich. This is a very dangerous man. You will not take kindly to this.
How was I to know?
You weren't. This is Mikhail's craziness. I will speak to people and see what I can do.
Somebody, somebody, to love somebody.
Yards. Turn right. In 50 yards. Turn left. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left.
Thank you.
Please make a U-turn where safe. In 1 mile, turn right. In 800 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn left.
Не власти над десантом даже пол, не страшно меж землей и небом.
Turn right.
Страх, когда друг, с кем ты делился хлебом, упав на землю в небо уплывет.
You have arrived.
You superstitious old crone, I'll see you in hell. Someday I'll crucify you.
Nico Bellic. Yes. Good name. Good name. Where's Dimitri?
He's busy. He said he had something to do.
Something. Something. Let me tell you something. Me and this guy, we were in the army together. We were in prison together. We are like brothers. Now it's always something.
Always something.
Always something, yes. You want a drink?
No, thank you.
Well, I do. Yeah.
You all right?
What?
Mr. Faustin?
No! I'm fucking angry!
I'm sorry to hear that.
Let me ask you something. You know her?
No.
Good. Because if you did, I'd fucking kill you.
Why?
She's my daughter. Ungrateful bitch. I bring her here. I spoil her rotten. Raise her well. Look at this. Look. Look what I've given her!
Yeah, yeah. She's very lucky to have such a loving father.
She is. She's an out-of-control bitch. Because of you, you pathetic mess. But I don't accept my daughter turning into a whore. Nico, she's at Firefly Island. Go there. If she's meeting up with that bike pimp boyfriend, get him. Find Dimitri for me.
Okay.
Have him call me.
Sure.
Go.
All right.
Nuts off every day, a proud American.
Yards. Turn left. Bing, bong. You have arrived.
Property, then all the brothers would get to share you. I want you all to myself.
Get away from Mr. Faustin's daughter.
Fuck you! This ain't Russia, and we ain't communists.
Tell my father I can see whoever I like.
I'm gonna get the brothers, and we're gonna kick your fucking ass!
Mogul Kurt Simplex, who's bought every historical castle in England and burnt half of them down to raise the prices of the other half. Or maybe you want to be like Kerry McIntosh. This gorgeous model and multi-millionaireess got so bored of the airhead jives, she purchased a brain and had it installed in her rectum. These are all true stories.
Just like this stuff.
Symmetrical haircut, the ironic t-shirt, and the overriding sense of self-importance, plus lots of unbelievable music.
They're battling on the street, fighting with the police. I see the riots everywhere, a government that doesn't break down the monarchy of
brainwashed into buying things on a constant basis. Hey, think about that while we do a commercial.
Finally, you can watch yourself on television.
I've killed the biker. I don't know how happy your daughter will be.
I don't care about happiness. I care about discipline and loyalty. Thank you, Nico.
Breaking her hip.
Wow, that's...
It's just like home.
Just like home.
Серьезные чувства. А колеса чуть-чуть, тык-тын-тын-тын. Где-то тут моя радость живет. Где-то тут на крыжопль, на крыжопль, на крыжопль, на крыжопль.
Кто такой? Давай до свидания.
Кто такой? Давай до свидания. Кто такой?
Начинаем, начинаем про страну частушки петь. Продолжаем, продолжаем от правительства хуеть.
We'll just get there. Damn these people.
Hey, Roman. Стереотип.
Брюси, have you met my cousin, Nico? This is Брюси. We met online.
Oh, loveme.net?
No. In a dark corner, doing dodgy deeds. We're both players, my friend. Players. VIP. For real. Classy, but also sexy. That's how I like my women. I work at it, so they should too, right?
Yeah.
What is he talking about?
Brucey is a dreamer. He understands my vision.
Oh, so he's an idiot.
Hey!
Screw you! Listen, man, you should try going online.
I know how to go on the line. I just haven't done it here.
Of course. Technophobe. Luddite. We gotta get you online. It's a world of opportunity.
Such as?
all kinds of things. Yesterday, I was online, and I discovered a blog about women who don't like to shave. That's pretty important. Listen, I promised Brucey I'd go out with him. Can you go out and get it sorted? Okay. Go to Twat and register on one of the PCs there. A pretty girl is expecting you. I'm bored of not being able to email your cousin, and the family keeps sending me news for you. Brucey,
yeah,
stop exercising.
Okay. Let's put some bitches to the sword. VIP style, come on!
He's a cool guy.
Ну, ровно домогу. Добьем преку интернета. Мислишь, да сам лут?
Мозги ебем с документом украинским. Мы в Москве родной живем. Спортивною рыбалкой ловлю я рыбу даже в дождь, жару и...
Hey there, my name's Nico. My cousin, he told me to come here.
Roman, he called me about you. He's so funny. I set you up on that computer already. It's easy. Just follow the instructions on there, okay? I see you again, Roman's cousin. Come back anytime.
The name is Nico. I'll see you around.
Hey, Shavonda! I know!
Не поймал я ничего.
Send out the email account. I am now online in Liberty City, Roman.
Nice one, cut. Did you meet the girl who works there? Nice pair of titties on her, no? Later on.
Ты партизан, подлец, ушел, конечно, с ней. Эх, хвост, чешуя, не поймал я ничего. И как рыбак я был, наверное, невезучий. Вы не поверите, но я не стану врать. Заброшу к черту этот рыбий спорт вонючий. Пойду туда, где учат шахматы играть. Эх, чтоб твою мать, буду в шахматы играть. Эх, чтоб твою мать, буду в шахматы играть.
He going to pay me to pump him full of steroids and tell him how great his abs are?
No, he can take care of that all by himself. Brucey is a major motorhead. He's going to send you emails about all the cars he wants, and you're going to get them for him.
What are you going to do?
Come on! I made the introduction! I'm the manager, man! Go check your emails, Nico. Let's hang out soon, okay?
водка не берет.
Небоскребы, небоскребы, а я маленький такой.
Hello.
Hello.
Is Mikhail home?
No, he's out.
Okay. Should I wait outside?
No, no, come in.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Sit down.
Thank you.
You want some tea?
Sure.
Mikhail doesn't let me use this anymore. Says it makes us look like barbarians, uncivilized, like immigrants.
Oh, yeah?
I know what you're thinking. It is a bit funny coming from him. He did not used to be like this. When we were young, at home, he was beautiful. He was happy. He made me happy. But then something changed years ago. I never quite knew what it was. So many years I wondered what it was or what was wrong with me, that I did not see it in him. Or I changed him.
Life is complicated. I never thought I'd live like this.
No?
When the war came, I did bad things. And after the war, I thought nothing of doing bad things. I killed people, smuggled people, sold people.
And you don't worry about your soul?
After you walk into a village and you see 50 children, all sitting neatly in a row against the church wall, each with their throats cut and their hands chopped off, you realize that the creature that could do this doesn't have a soul.
God is very complicated. You mustn't give up hope.
Huh. Well, I don't know about that.
Привет, Лена.
Привет, Тима.
What is that? I tell you one thing and you ignore me! You stupid bitch! Nico Bellic, baby. Good to see you.
Hey, you too. What did you want?
I want you to teach people to listen to
you
me.
You want him to get us the money?
Fuck the money.
Mikhail, please calm down. We're already in a lot of trouble. I don't know if I can smooth things over with Petrovic.
Fuck him and fuck you. Who are you, my daddy? Get the fuck out of my house.
Mikhail!
Get out!
So, what do you want?
This prig who owes me money owns a garage in Chase Point. I want you to pick up a truck and take it to him. Call me when you get to the truck. It's in Schottler on Montauk Avenue. Go. Get out of here.
Победы любой ценой.
остаться с тобой. Просто остаться с тобой. Но высокая в небе звезда зовет меня в путь.
I have the truck.
Drive it over to the garage on the corner of Guantanamo and Windmill. Park up inside.
Sure. What am I delivering?
When it's inside, trigger the explosives. Should blow up good. Maybe you'll be careful on the drive over. It's pretty volatile stuff.
Explosive? What the fuck?
Calculating route.
My body!
20 yards. Turn right.
Смотрю в чужое небо из чужого окна и не вижу ни одной знакомой звезды. Я ходил по всем дорогам и туда и сюда, обернулся.
Nervous enough about driving a truck full of explosives around the city for Mikhail Faust. He's out of control. Anyway, I'm sorry, but if I get drunk with you and then drive this thing, I'll definitely blow myself up. I'll catch you later, cousin.
Что взлетая оставляет земле лишь тень.
This was definitely not an accident. So nothing. I
fucking business!
Shit on me again. Maybe I don't want to drive around while sitting on an atom bomb.
I thought you were the ice cold killer. I thought nothing scares you, man. Pussy. Hasn't anyone got any balls? You and Dimitri, you'd be nothing without me. Nothing. This is how you treat me?
Buddy, but don't try anything funny. See you again, shooter.
Jeez. Здесь на электрический стул.